You might find it easier to do this exercise while being on your knees and elbows. This is a position that allows you to notice more how your anus is actually moving, and it also makes the chest feel lighter. But if this position is uncomfortable for you, then sit on a chair and make sure that you can arch your back slightly. In this way, you can feel the inside of your bum slightly more exposed. Start this exercise by first clenching your anus tightly and starting to breathe in. And while doing so, imagining that the air is being sucked up your anus, traveling all the way from your mouth, through your torso, up to your anus. And when you exhale, relax your anus, let go of all the pressure in your torso, and allow the air to flow out. Clenching your anus and sucking air in. And relaxing your anus and allowing the air to flow out. Clenching and inhaling. Relaxing and exhaling. Clenching and inhaling. Relaxing and exhaling. And while you continue going through this cycle, notice how you also become aware of the inside of your pelvis. Notice how the muscles in that part of your body relax and tense up as you exhale and you inhale. So continue with this exercise, increasing your awareness of your body, increasing your awareness of how relaxed or tense you are, increasing your awareness of your breathing, and how all of these are linked together.